Viking footprints are here. Leaving from the Greenwich Cruise Terminal. So the Thames, this is the Thames, well, unless we're in the center of the channel, I can't tell, but the Thames doesn't really seem that wide, but at least.
Passengers will exit at the back of the boat.